Don't be afraid to give up the good to get great. Sometimes in life, you have to be willing to lose a good thing to make room for a great thing. I think if we work hard enough, we can create good on our own. You know what I'm saying? I meet a lot of people that believe in different things and they don't necessarily believe that you need to believe in God to have a good life and all that. To a certain extent, that may be true. I think if we work hard enough and give enough effort and we, you know, try hard and read enough self-help books, we can create something good. And the whole idea of Be Extraordinary is that God doesn't want you just to have something good. He wants you to have something great. He wants you to have a great life, great relationships, great health, a great career, great success. God wants you to have all those things. Sometimes we get stuck in the good and we never achieve the great. I think it was Jim Collins who said, good is the enemy to great. So I'm wondering what's going on that's good in your life that God wants to elevate to great when you give it to Him. Because on our own, we can live, you know, just a regular, normal, oh, this is good enough, I guess this will do. Oh, it's not great, but oh well, it is what it is. I'm just gonna play the hand that I was given. I mean, we say all kinds of stuff to justify our good lives when I believe that God wants to take you from good to great. And that happens when you put your faith in Him. That happens when you put your trust in Him. That happens when you stop relying on the stuff that you can see. Proverbs says, trust in the Lord with all of your heart, lean not unto your understanding, and in all your ways acknowledge Him, and He shall direct your paths. And paths is plural there because He doesn't want to just do one thing for you. There are certain paths in your life. God has multiple paths for you that He wants to make great. So are you forfeiting your great for good?